Mama Jiro, you are washing school uniforms. Are your children ready to go back to school?
Hey, Bola. Federal government has announced that our children can go back because safety protocols are in place to reopen and resume learning safely.
Uh-huh. So, with Corona still around, are you very comfortable letting your children resume school?
They have assured us that if we follow the safety measures, our children will be safe. Schools now know how to protect our children from infection. They also know how to ensure our children are tested for COVID-19 if the need arises.
That's really good though.
In fact, we had to submit medical status forms and sign consent forms to test and care for our children in case of any emergencies. Schools will have mandatory temperature check, hand washing facilities, and wearing face masks. I am happy that my children will be able to go back to learning.
If you are a parent, guardian, or school official, please play your part by complying with these measures. Take responsibility. This message is from the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19.